Good morning, dark side. The earth says hello. You twinkle above us, we twinkle below. Good morning, dark side. You lead us along, my love.
So it's 20 minutes before 7 o'clock. And we're on the way early today because we've got quite a hike and it might be warm this afternoon. But what a beautiful morning. Chilly with a breeze, but looking good.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's a chilly, cold, chilly old day.
And it's the crack of dawn.
7:15-ish. Just sunrising at the moment. If I do that, you can probably see in the background the red of the sunrise. It's going to be a beautiful day. So we're leaving early because we've got a bit of a walk across to Calzadilla. And then after Calzadilla, we've got 10K to Terra Dios. And we don't really want to be doing Terra Dios if it does come out warm this afternoon too late. The way we're going will be easily in on time. Not that there's a lot to do at Terra Dios,
no,
other than chillax.
Yeah.
Anyway, more later.
Bye.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So one of the benefits of getting up early to get the day started is you get the most glorious sunrises.
Yes, I have to agree with that.
Yeah, so Lynn's photos capturing as it comes up really are stunning, and the colours on the trees.
Yes, the light.
The lighting
early in the morning, yeah, is really amazing.
It's quite breezy actually, and I think that's just what happens first thing in the morning. But we're getting along, and a little bit windier than we thought, but so far so good.
And colder.
It is cold. I'll give you that. It's only 3 or 4 degrees.
Yes.
We will persist.
Bye.
Bye. A couple of shadow pilgrims walking along next to us. Good morning.
Hi.
So we're punting along. I think we've done about 10 or 11K. We had a stop at the little caravan back there for
it was quite nice today.
Coffee and a juice and a banana.
A bit upmarket.
Yeah. So it is a long, straight, flat section between Carry On and Calzadilla, as we mentioned. But we're really lucky because the sun's out, but there's a cool breeze. So it's bordering on chilly.
5 degrees.
Yeah, but that's great walking weather on this section. So we're motoring along steadily towards Calzadilla, and our plan is to have a really nice break there. And then the 10K to Terra Dios, we can just take it easy.
Yeah.
So still on the meseta, still nice and green, blue skies.
Yeah.
So quite pretty. How are you getting along today, Sunshine?
Good, good.
That's the way.
Yep, no problems. Everything's as it should be. Feet are okay.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, more later.
Bye.
Louise and Gordon just a little bit ahead.
Hi again.
Hello. We're getting a good feeling that maybe we're 1 or 2 Ks away from the end of this section.
Yeah.
Because I think we're ready for third breakfast. Yeah.
It just goes on and on.
So what we did
To amuse ourselves,
I got Lynn to count the 60-second time, and I counted our walking beats. So it feels like we're walking at about 114 beats per minute. So we found a song, which just happened to be Long Way Round by the Stereophonics, which was on Ewan McGregor and Charlie Borman's series Long Way Round. Anyway, that song plays at about near enough 114 beats per minute. So we put the song on And I reckon you could actually feel yourself walking to the beach. But I'm going to ask my wingman whether I'm just bullshitting or is that true?
No, it was true.
So I don't know whether that...
makes it easier.
Yeah, it can make it easier if you're actually walking to a beat. Now, the problem is, if you pick a beat that's too fast, yeah, you wear yourself out. But that seems to be about our natural walking pace, which on a flat, long section like this translates to nearly 5 kilometres an hour.
Yeah.
Seems to be comfortable pace. Having said that, by jingies, I like a rest. Ready for a break.
Yeah, me too.
Well, that's a lovely sight. Just gone 10 o'clock. We've been able to see that cemetery
for a couple of k's,
but I think this could be called a deer. So 10 past 10, and at the end of 16, 17 kilometres of long, straight and flat, there's a town popping up in front of us. I reckon
they see it coming.
Yeah.
Just drop down into it.
You're there. So hopefully in that town, there'll be a seat with our name on it.
No,
my name. You can stand up. Anyway, here we go.
And it's sort of about that big. If you think about it.
So it's just gone 10 minutes to 11. We've just had a half hour break at Calls a Deer. It's not a happening town on Wednesday morning, I must admit, but we had a lovely stop and something to eat. So way in the distance down there, it was Lynn just turning around, Gordon and then Louise in front. So we've got about 10 or 11K now to go to Terradios, but the whole idea of leaving early was so that we could now dawdle for the next couple of hours and we'll still get in good time. So I think mentally we're on the go. Just have we got the legs to get there? We'll see how it is.
Oh, hear the bees.
Well, that's lovely to hear the bees. So these bees are for Kate from Gerringong.
Yep.
We love bees. So it's just gone 10 minutes before 1 o'clock. And that looks like Los Templarios. So that's the albergue in Terradios that we'll be staying at tonight. And because we punted so early,
we have cheers.
We're here, so that's lovely. So this is Los Templarios. It really is a little house on the prairie. It's just in the middle of nowhere, but the grounds are beautiful, and in weather like this, it's a great place to stay.
guys.
Good evening. So it's in the evening here at Los Templarios.
Yeah, it's about 7:15.
Yeah, we just had tea. Even though it's not that warm, we've been sitting out in the sun all afternoon.
We've got sunburned.
Absolutely gorgeous. So what a great day's walking today.
Yeah.
We really lobbed along, but didn't feel like we were missing anything because we took photos and...
beautiful sunrises.
But we got into Los Templarios at 10 to 1, which is amazing.
Yeah.
So we've had all afternoon here. Even got to hang out, washing out on the line and dry it.
Yeah.
And just spoken to people all afternoon.
Yeah, we talked to a few people and it's been really what we like to do. So
lovely.
This has been a really special day for us.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so tomorrow we're off to Bercianos.
Hopefully another day like today.
Yeah, and we go through Sahagun, which is the halfway town.
Yeah.
And we'll see what that brings.
Yep.
Okay, guys, more tomorrow.
Good night, guys.
Bye.
Bye.